the 50% needed to be chromogensium, senior monitor, or whether I had the 70% required to become a potential red prefect. I was quietly confident that I did, but I wasn't certain. Colour perception was notoriously subjective, and the very human vagaries of deceit, hyperbole, and self-delusion all conspired to make pretest claims pretty much worthless. But all doubts came to naught the morning of your Ishihara. No one could cheat the colour man and the colour test. What you got was what you were forever.